4 tips to improve confidence around men. Do you wish you had better self-confidence when it comes to dating men? Better yet, how can you improve confidence around men in general? If you feel like you are always on the outside looking in at confident and self-assured women, then it's time to break this pattern. You can be self-assured and of interest to men too. Sure, you've been burned in the past and therefore you feel like you aren't capable of being that desirable and noticeable woman. Here's news for you. Every woman has been through bad relationships and has baggage, and yet she's also capable of drawing the attention of any man that she wants. It's about how you feel about yourself, what you possess on the inside, and how you bring that to light in a very visible way. If you feel that you've been passed by for some other hot woman, if you want to get rid of what holds you back, or if you simply want to feel more confident around men, then it's time to do something about it. You've got what it takes and now it's time to unleash it. Here is how you convey self-confidence in front of men and how you ultimately attract the right kind of attention that you have always deserved. Embrace and learn from past mistakes or failed relationships. Something went wrong in a previous relationship and it really put you in a bad place. The good news is that you can turn this negative into a positive. Start by understanding this. No matter how confident or self-assured a woman may seem, she has been through some tough circumstances romantically speaking. Every woman has felt rejection or suffered through a failed relationship. Every woman has felt scorn, made mistakes, or otherwise carries some relationship baggage with her. Now learn from that and figure out how to channel this into a true positive. If you were told that you were too needy, then learn how to convey more independence. If you were asked not to nag so much, then learn to take a step back and only pick up on the important things. Always consider the source of the criticism and the circumstances under which it came from. Do, however, try to make the mistakes of every relationship something you can learn from. When you can let go of that negative energy and replace it with true and undeniable positive energy, a certain sense of confidence comes about naturally. Not only do you let go of the past and stop letting it rule you, but you also find a way to unlock the confidence that lies deep within you. So who says you don't learn something from every relationship? If you can master this concept, then you can learn and grow from everything that has gone wrong in your life and move forward with influence. Know your true value as a woman and feel good about it. Every woman has something about her that is valuable. We all possess some assets, whether they are obvious and on the surface or buried down deep. The key is to figure out what your value is, what you bring to the table, so to speak. Once you know that, then there's truly no stopping you. Perhaps you are a great conversationalist. Maybe you are highly successful professionally, or it could be that you have an awesome sense of humor. Zero in on what makes you unique and valuable and then bring it to the surface. This isn't about being cocky, but rather putting that valuable asset out in the open where others can see it. When men can feel your presence and experience your good conversation skills, mastering of current events, or have the chance to laugh at your jokes, they are instantly drawn in. Being confident is about figuring out what makes you unique and valuable over anybody else. So when you feel good about yourself, it's contagious to everyone around you. Cast aside all self-doubt and focus on that inner strength. It's time to shut down that inner voice telling you that you can't once and for all. Maybe you had a rough childhood, a really awful relationship, or some negative force in your life that generally made you feel bad about yourself. Are you going to let that negative force rule you for the rest of your life? Or are you ready to take back control over your life and stop doubting yourself every minute? We all get self-conscious. We all have doubt on some level, and we all feel uncertainty in situations. Pinpoint when you feel this way the most and then center on a more balanced future. At some point in time, every woman wants to take control and feel good about herself. When you can feel comfortable in your own skin, that's when men start to notice, because you are confident and self-assured. Move past the doubt that a man or some circumstance in your life placed in your head and stop letting them rule you. Replace it with confidence to feel good about who you are and what you are all about. Put your best face forward and feel beautiful inside and out. When you look good, you feel good. It's as simple as that. Dress the part. That is, put your best face forward. It's as simple as putting on some makeup, doing your hair, or getting your nails done to make you feel like a whole new woman. It's not shallow, it's just realistic that you feel confident and self-assured when you look good. So dress the part and watch how your confidence level goes through the part and how the men notice. If you walk around in comfy sweatpants all the time, this makes you feel complacent. If you put some effort into your appearance and put on a sexy new outfit with beautiful makeup, now you're talking. It's not just about men noticing, it's about making yourself feel good. Your physical appearance and what you see in the mirror each day plays into that. So put some effort into how you look on the outside and see how good it makes you feel on the inside. Beauty on the outside and inside is ultimately what will get quality men to notice you, and what will in turn build up and improve confidence around men. Well, that's all for now. I'd love for you to share your thoughts and experiences in the comments below. If you would like any further advice, click the link below. All the best in life and love. Thank you.